We have reached the last 2 days of Uganda Para Badminton International. As Uganda, we've been able to we've managed to secure several wins. We have several medals at the quarterfinals, rather at the semifinals level, because we've lost most of our semifinals. We have several bronze medals coming in from Sarah Nazua, Elizabeth Mwesigwa, and several other athletes. However, we are honored to be able to have a finalist this time round, having been the host for so many years, but having no finalists in the Uganda International event. We have today a lady called Harriet Nakaima. She has managed to make it to the finals in her class, which is SL4. And we believe that if she prepares well tomorrow, she'll be able to make it to the final. She'll be able to make a very good competition and nonetheless maybe secure a gold, because a bronze either way is guaranteed.